Good morning.
Please, sir, my name is Uchechi Okafor. Also, I'm a distributor of Ichada Energy Drinks. Please, I would like to know your name. Please, what's your name?
My name is Chinedu.
Chinedu, and please, when you're speaking, be audible. What's your name, sir?
Joseph Epan,
alright. Okay, as I told you earlier, I'm a distributor of Ichada Energy Drinks. And my name is Uchechi Okafor. Sir, please, my aim of coming here is to know what Ichada, this product that you have been taking since, has done to you. What has it done to you? How have you seen it? And be audible, sir, please. Shout as much as you can.
The product is a very nice product. Since when I've been taking it, I tell myself, give me energy. You know, I should visit one of my friends that will start taking this product. It's a very nice product. This product is a very nice product. Good energy. One of my product will work.
Alright, sir. Sir, please, what have you? The name, please.
The product is very okay. When I take it, I enjoy myself. And one of my friends, some of my friends, I used to take it. I try very good.
What has he really done? What
project
has he really done to you? Like, anything? Do you have anything that he does, or what measures?
Make me to be agile. I'm very sad.
Okay. Alright, sir. Sir, please, I also like to ask you this question, please. In entertainment, when it comes to entertainment, what, which part do you like? Is it acting? Is it football or politics? Anyone, as in, which one do you like? Is it acting or football? Who, what's your hobby? Yeah.
Football.
Football is your hobby. Alright, I would like to know who is your best footballer?
Diego Costa.
Yes. Alright. What of your best football team? Like, we have all these teams. Which team?
Chelsea.
Okay. Who is your best footballer in that Chelsea final?
That's Diego Costa.
Okay, alright. Sir, please, I would like to ask you a question. Please, can you please tell me our best, as the first president in Nigeria?
Nnamdi Azikiwe,
alright. I would also like you to tell us the richest man in Africa.
Richest man is a man in the
Alright,
please be your
richest man in Africa. In Africa, it's Dangote. Alright, sir. Please, I would also like you to know about this sachet. This is the big sachet of this product that I have been taking. You have already known this, but I would like you to know more about it. This is the big sachet of it. This one, when it lasts for like 2 weeks, you understand? It's the same thing with this one. It just depends on quantity. This one is just depends on quantity, but they have the same quality. It's very nice also, like this one. This one is just 1,000 naira because we are on Bonanza. Before it was 2,000, but now it's 1,000 naira. You understand? So this one, we want to boil it, pour water, like measure ever can, the biggest size. Pour water inside kettle. Then you open it and pour it inside. When the water boils very well, that's form. You understand? You cannot pour it. You wait for it to coalesce so it will not melt your ever can or whatever you're going to pour it inside. Let's relax. Then every morning you take one cup of this. Meanwhile, this one here. This one lasts for like 3 days, you understand? This one is the smallest of ever can. You pour water inside ever can, the smallest can. Then you pour it inside kettle, as you used to boil it, so that's like the way you boil this one. Then you open it and pour it inside. When you boil very well, that's cool. You cannot pour it inside your ever can, you understand? Then every morning also you take to you, that 3 days you finish. This one is just 200.
That's a little much.
Yeah. Alright, thank you, sir. Sir, please also, I would like to know what kind of business do you
do? Trading.
Which kind of part of trading do you do? Then you visually see.
Timber dealer.
Alright. What of you, sir, please?
Mostly
Timber dealer. Timber dealer. I want to know your phone number.
What is it? 68 49 64 76.
What of you, sir, please?
080 25 43 71 27.
Alright, sir, thank you.